And more than 3,000 runners braced the cold this morning to race in the Madison Marathon. Participants could choose to run in a half marathon, full, or 10K, with proceeds benefiting area nonprofits. The race stopped through iconic Madison sites with a start and end at the state capitol.